Good morning, Warriors. Today is Friday, October 19th, and these are your morning news announcements.
Remember to bring your personal care items, deodorant, shampoo, body wash, etc., into your homeroom. All items will be collected to go to the care team.
CHS Choir will be practicing in the gym today, 5th and 6th period.
Students can purchase their yearbook online at jossensyearbooks.com. It is $58.50 from now until February 1st.
Buy your yearbook, please.
The sign-up sheets for the sophomore visitation day on November 14th have been posted on the bulletin board outside of the counseling office. Your options include the Ohio State University main campus, University of Akron, University of Mount Union, and Buckeye Career Center. Attendance for the universities are on a first-come, first-served basis, and you must meet the minimum requirement of taking or have taken an enriched and/or college preparatory class. If you have any questions or concerns, please stop by the counseling office. Thank you.
Pre-sale football tickets for tonight's game at Canton South are now available in the athletic office. Buy them now for $4 because they will be $7 at the gates.
In the cafeteria, we have chicken and fries basket, ham and cheese flatbread, plus chef salads, yogurt parfaits, and smoothies.
And in the snack shack, calzones, Italian deli subs, plus chef salads and yogurt parfaits.
That's all we have for you today, Warriors. Have a great day. Good luck to the boys tonight.
Good luck, boys.
Woo!
This is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air."